The thing I was talking about or thinking about was already done, so... He said, Ginza, I'm going. Now, from here, where am I headed? Let's check out the gem store. Bragg's jewelry.
Welcome. You take a look.
I could get jackpots. Megiddo. Got a Megiddo on you.
That all? You take a look. That all? You take a look.
Do I want anything else?
Anything else? Take a look.
I like this me time.
Take a look. Anything else?
No, you upset me. You're very weird. Alright, so with the Mitama.
Welcome to the Cathedral of Shadows, oh. Wet demon. Oh,
nobody.
Right.
What can I get?
Are you sure?
Get a stronger Hellbiker. All right.
All right.
Now we're really talking. The only thing is, where am I going? I love you. My love's getting stuck too much. All that for shit. It's too many stuns. I just want to know where I'm going. Maybe. I mean, I want to get to the other entrance. Where is that? Yeah, that's where I want to go.
Yeah!
Wow, really, huh? What? Yeehaw! Thank you. I have to get over there. I have to go to the underpass? I guess I have to take the underpass, huh? There were ways I didn't go before. Thank you, my darling. I love you. So, you guys, huh? Wow, that's a nice combination. Experience points. Let's go fight some stingrays or manta rays, whatever. Save. By the way, this is normal difficulty. Could you imagine if this were on higher difficulty? Be kind of sick. Yeah. Let's do that. Alright, what do we got here? So, should I shop? Yeah, I probably should.
Hello there! Oh?
And you have chakra drops.
That okay with you? Oh?
So I'll take some of these.
That okay with you?
Yep.
Heyo! A present. Got it.
Thanks! So where is the... It's... Yeehaw! Just because I know he can kill me. I remember when that was a lot of experience points? That was a long time ago. Alright. Really, my confusion has led to a lot of battles. I don't know if this is really going to mean anything. Yeah! Oh, shit. How much longer until another level up? It's going to be a while. What's that? Where does this lead out of? Or two? Maps are great. Good way of knowing where you've been and where you're going. Yeehaw! Fire's not your thing, it's lightning. I don't have any lightning. Oof, yummy. I don't have any lightning in my party. I have a lot of fire, though. Any enemies weak to fire, they're kind of screwed. They're kind of screwed. I don't know if they'll actually be screwed. Let me see. This way. I don't even know if this is going to make any difference. Yeah, that's the doorway, right? That's the one that was blocked off before. No, it's not. Not at all, no. Oh, that's funny. Here. Let's take a look. Oh, yeah. That's that. Should get the job done at this point, right? Now, what if I were to go around? I think this is just... Yeah, it's just... Okay, it's all been completed now. Poke at you. He gave you a little poke in the eye. Let's go with this. Ah, funny. Absolutely hilarious. When you low-leveled creatures attempt to fight me. Yeah, might as well. Just in case, you never know. Alrighty. Again, I have no idea if this is what I'm supposed to be doing or if this is more unintentional, intentional grinding. Let's go here. Let me see. So. And a love tap, and you're done. Now, I forgot where this leads us. You're just a foul blob, you're not the black ooze. So we got nothing out of you. I'd gotten lost here before. Because I wasn't sure how I went downstairs, how I came back upstairs. I was all kafoos. But now I know kafoos. I don't think so. Yeehaw! Pretty much every enemy in every area has the same weaknesses to an extent. Okay, now. Alright, hold on. Yeah, I'm gonna really enjoy this game getting back to seeing the enemies on the field. Being able to get sneak attacks in and stuff. It took a while, but don't forget this is an old series. It's been around since the mid-80s. Yummy. Now then. The only thing I'm thinking of, like, I've done so much backtracking and side stepping and shit. And it's hard for me to think if I did this again, if I stream this or something, and I'll be able to be at this level the next time I play this game. Because a lot of that, I mean, I would get through the Amala network thing. Now this one I'm attempting to go the order route. So this one I'm making some decisions that I would make in subsequent playthroughs. Yeehaw! Yummy. So I would change up my plan and do some more grinding and some other fun. But it would just be hard for me to imagine that I would get myself at a better level at this point. Demons cost me so much money in negotiations, it'd be nice for you to give me some back. I really don't know if I'm supposed to be doing this. This is getting me nowhere. Now, where does this lead me? So the cemetery again, huh? Right, that's here, but... dummy. Now this takes me back here. Yeah, your friend abandoned you. Yeah, this isn't right here. Let's go back to my favorite spot. Where the hell am I going? I didn't know I could do such a thing. Right, so yeah, this doesn't matter. That's funny. Hey, maybe within the next 10 years I might be able to level up. Oh, my babies. That's one thing about recruiting the big boss demons. Typically, they don't have many weaknesses, if any at all. Oh, yeah. I knew that. Yeah. Thanks for giving me hell, biker, but... Ooh, my ladies. Hi, my babies. That's kind of why I would want a succubus, because she could put somebody to sleep, and then he could just finish them off. Yummy. That's better. You keep doing that. It's not funny anymore. Eventually we'll get there. Alright, now is there a save point somewhere? Oh, this shit again? Fuck. I know I needed those light balls again. Actually, our weakness is light. My baby. More fire. I don't know what that does, but I gotta go back. I've got to save and get light balls. Nobody ever warned me. Hey, you know, it's kind of dark in there. But at least I know where I'm going. Now, if I were going the route of the menorahs, I could have fought two more guys. But I'm not gonna go that route because apparently it's darkness, or at least it might it might not be neutral, but it's it might not be chaos, but it would definitely be neutral. Let's go back to Ginza. Let's buy some light balls. Let's save up. Can I buy light balls? Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to travel somewhere. I love you. Oh no, not you. You just waste time, pal. Simply a time waster. It's so funny how animation has evolved from video games to video games in terms of generations. Yeah, this place doesn't really have anything that you can buy shit for. Yeah, I'm breaching 40, man. I don't want to spend all this time traveling. Let me just go back here and save. We'll travel and we'll get light balls later. I will see you then.